some have called thee mighty and dreadful. Thou art not so.